What? Oh, shit.
You're probably wondering why you've been kidnapped and held against your own will.
Yes?
Marvin has done a very bad thing.
He has?
He is hiding our hard-earned £1 million.
Million?
Now, let me explain our situation. A fucking post.
Ask.
I'm sorry, but I...
Now!
Okay, right. Hi. They want to know where the money is.
Okay, you know what to do.
Are you a hero?
Heroes get shot. Cowards keep dumb.
That's my kind of girl.
Genius.
So what's the deal?
In a nutshell, this deaf twat Marvin has hidden £1 million somewhere that belongs to us. And we need to get it back. But we don't do this signing shite.
And I'm assuming this previous guy wasn't so cooperative.
Bingo.
Do we have your attention?
Lara, ask you and don't fuck up. Chop.
It's under the floorboards, in the boiler room, at the theatre.
Garbage.
needed anymore, so I'm just gonna go now.
Hey! Who's to say you ain't gonna rat out on us?
You know where I live? What I look like? Where I work? It's a small town. You owe me this.
Go on. Scram.
Next time, get them to write it down. It's a whole lot easier that way.
What?
Hey, baby. Still fancy that new life in Australia?